any more records on all of this? That's what I'd like to know. But I think it's gonna do well, but just don't hurt the spirit of the volunteers. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. Chairman and members of the council, this concludes our public forum.
Thank you, Madam Clerk. Move on to item number three, approval of minutes. I'll ask for a motion approving minutes for September the 11th and September the 18th special call meeting. Motion and a second for our motion by Councilman Hendricks.
Second.
Second by Councilman Hudson. Is there any discussion? All those in favor signify by raising your hand. Motion carries. Move on to item number four, administrative report. Mr. Wilson.
Yes, sir, Mr. Chairman. I wanted to give you an update. September 11th, Hurricane Irma impacted Pickens County with heavy rains, winds over 60 miles an hour. At one point, there were 23,000 residents without power. The open shelters and easily using community emergency response team members. We had over 100 trees reported down, power line entangled, about 50% of